some 2mm sticky pellets. This is what I'm actually going to be putting in the feeder. But the most important thing is to get these right to go into the feeder. So what I'm going to do, split the bag. I've got actually a pellet wetter there. I'm going to show you exactly what to do. So you put as many pellets as you want into the bag. I'm going to fill it sort of halfway. Don't just get wasting all your bait. Like that. Zip it round. So that's your dry pellets in the bag. I've got a bowl there, just over half filled with water. And all I'm going to do is dip that in. As easy as that. If you get a few float, you can just wash it around. Just like that. I'm not going to leave them long, probably sort of for something like 10 seconds. And then bring them out. And you can just shake the water off. You can leave them on your side tray or on your platform or by the side of your platform for 10 minutes. And they're absolutely perfect to go on your feeder.